Welcome back to tip number 6. This is understanding how Google ranks websites. And so it's a simple concept, but the more content a website has and the longer that website's been around and the more people that interact with that website, Google loves to show that one up at the top of the results. And so when you're a new agent in the business and you start with a brand new website that doesn't have a lot of content and not a lot of history, it's hard to compete for your name even against a big dog like Zillow. Because as soon as you put your name or a profile on Zillow, Google's on it. They're crawling that site all the time because it's constantly new. So they're gonna find that, they'll probably find that first before they find your website. And so what I tell people is, make sure this looks good over here. Make sure your Zillow profile looks good over here, or your Facebook profile even, because Facebook shows up really well for names as well, and so does LinkedIn. So make sure those three profiles look very good, and then you can link them back to your website. Excuse me. You can link when you can leverage their audience to bring people to your website so that not just Google knows about your website, but your friends, your family, and people that are Googling you can find your website as well. So here's the quick concept, is write an article on how the market's doing on your site, or update your page on your website, like the sell your home page on your website. Make some changes to that over here, and then go to these big sites and link to your website saying, hey, check out this section. I just added what I do when I market homes. Or, hey, I just added what's going on in the market today in your neighborhood. And so the people that are looking at that click through, they show up on your website. Google sees it all. To me, Google sees everything. Right, so when they see people that are following those links from the big sites to your little site, they're gonna start bringing your site up higher in the search results. So just a little bit about understanding how Google looks at those sites and then how we can compete as the little guys against them. I hope this helps. Next week's tip is on, being above the fold. The top three results are the ones that matter the most. So we're gonna talk a little bit about that. We'll see you. Thanks for watching. Until next time.